is KBOI 2 News This Morning.
6:25 this morning. Summer showers, yes, can make for hazardous driving conditions. And now new research has AAA warning drivers to check the tread on their tires, even in the summer. Chris Martinez explains the danger and what you need to look out for before heading out on those wet roads.
On this tire, both of these tires need to be replaced.
Dave Skane says even some tires that might look like they're in great shape could put drivers at risk. Too little tread poses a big danger.
They will not brake nearly as well.
AAA says that's especially true on wet roads. This video shows what happened during tests when a car with new tires and a car with worn tires try to stop on a slick surface. Research revealed driving on worn tires increased the average stopping distance by 43%, or more than 80 feet.
It'll be more than the length of a full-length semi-truck.
Skane recommends drivers check their tires at least once a month and says placing a quarter upside down in the tread will show if it's at a safe level. In a new tire like this, the tread should cover the top of Washington's head. In an older tire,
you put it in that groove and you can see the top of Washington's head, you know it's time to replace that tire.
AAA stresses when it comes to replacing your tires, consumers should keep in mind a higher price doesn't necessarily mean better performance. They suggest drivers do their research, check tire ratings and consumer reviews before making a purchase. Chris Martinez, CBS News, Burbank, California.
AAA says nearly 800,000 crashes happen on wet roads every year across the country.
Okay, you think you can go top speeds?
Right.
You're
like, slow
down a little.
I'm good to go.
Right.
All right, guess not.
Still to come on.